ladder. Fucking hell! Fuck you. What the fuck? It just keeps respawning now? They didn't do that before, did they? Fuck those things. Wait, how do I get over there? It's where it wants me to go next, right? I mean, I guess I could maybe get to it from the green area, but I'm thinking it's that rappel point on the right edge of where I am now. Okay, I'm gonna keep the fucking dash going. Mummy fuckers. No. Oh wait, I can go a lot of places, a lot of new places now that I can sink. I'd actually forgotten what the hell I got from the latest artifact. I can sink now! Okay, I have this thing where I can hold on to ceilings. Let's use it. You piece of fucking garbage. Wonderful. Exactly what I was much in need of. This medieval dude here, huh? Is he an enemy? Okay, he's breathing underwater, so he's gonna be some kind of zombie or something. Thank you. No! Missed the shotgun somewhere. Map square. Those fucking guys weren't here before. Those were skeletons, weren't they? Weren't they? I picked two weapons I can't use underwater. Shortly after getting the thing that would allow me to go underwater, I picked two weapons that don't work underwater. The fucking rockets seem like overkill to kill a single enemy. So it kind of seems like you're wasting it unless you use it with on a clustered group. There except filling map squares. Oh, actually, I got a relic. The useless collectibles are called relics. The useful power-ups are called artifacts. Try that out. Is it supposed to be like that? Very, very fast, very nice range, works underwater. Not sure how powerful it is. They seem to have a lot of ammo. This thing is fucking OP. You can shoot through things too. Probably shoot right through their shields. Homes a little bit. Outrageous. Bit on the weak side, though. And they can't destroy crates. Another disadvantage, I guess, but yeah, I can always switch to this. Is that the save room that I've never been to? What the fuck was that? Plasma batteries. Fuck. Can I unequip that? What? There we go. Looks like we got almost everything. I'm gonna beat this in one sitting. 55 per- what? This looks like more than 55% to me. This is another page. I got two things that are missing on this screen. Yeah, I never went to the save point. It was kind of like discolored, indicating I never went there.